something interesting. Look at this on the road here. There's a rice straw laid out to dry. The farmer cut his rice. This is just the kind of stuff that is used to make shimenoa, you know, prayer ropes, in addition to shrine and things like that. More laying out over there on these mats. I wish she cut it. You can smell it. It smells like cut grass, but a little bit different. Very nice. One more thing you can see up in the mountain villages here in Japan.